Hey guys, and what is going on? It's gonna be another one of those face-off things. I'm trying to walk into a lobby. I'm wondering if I can, you know, try and possibly get somewhere with this game. I know the other games had a couple. Whoa! It is a hacked lobby. I hope everybody's watching this 1v1. I heard the rumors, and unfortunately, I guess they're true. I guess there's so many people in hacked lobbies. I mean, how long is this one going on? Because this is ridiculous. I don't even know what to say. I'll use a sniper. I mean, there's way too many people to do anything. I don't even know what to do. It's a 9v9 1v1 kill confirm game. 9v9. I want to ask myself how, and then in the same breath, I just want to be like, you know, I just fucking knifed that guy. I had no idea. There's so many people. It's such a clusterfuck. Wow! So many- Oh! How? I'm getting spawned on! Oh! Wow! What was that? I mean, my sniping wasn't even on par, but that match lasted like 2 minutes. I don't think we can play 1v1s anymore. That's safe to say. Super safe to say people can't play 1v1s anymore. Like the world's shortest kill confirm game or the world's shortest TDM.
Wow, kill confirm the ground. That's actually a pretty good map for
there. I want to know who's the hacker in here?
Yeah.
Try to leave and rejoin.
Can y'all not get tagged and play the game can last longer?
Is it this guy? There's so many people like joining and leaving because they don't want to get into hacked lobbies. And if you're like me, then you're just stuck here. I desperately want to know who the party leader is. I'm going to stay in for one more game. We're going to stay in for one more game, and if you guys can, take this video and go show it to the community managers. Because this is ridiculous. It should not be like this. Why? Why? I know your game is almost done. I know that Black Ops 2 is coming out, but hot damn. It should not be this broken. Try to play this one and then I'm out. So bad. I would never wish this upon anybody. I might invite a couple of my friends and we'll try to play this like RPG only. It's not even worth it. Like, you know, you see how many people I'm spawning next to. This is ridiculously difficult. Like, I almost don't want to spawn. I'm not gonna lie. I really don't want to spawn. Wow, I think that one was a lot faster than the other one. I'm just checking to see who's host here. It's ridiculous. That guy didn't even know what was going on. I bet you he just spawned and ran. Alright guys, we might have to move to a different game tip. I'm not sure we can continue with the 1v1s anymore. That really sucks. Oh well. I guess I'll see you guys in the next game. Oh man, hack to shit. Peace. God.